First made famous for her erotic dancing in the Jazz Age, Josephine Baker lived many lives. Born in the U.S. and naturalized French in 1937, she joined the resistance in World War II, before becoming a leader in the U.S. civil rights movement, speaking alongside Martin Luther King. An artist with a conscience, now set to enter France's pantheon.
C'est une personne, Josephine Baker, finalement, qui est extrêmement fédératrice. Elle a, par son courage, par ses engagements, elle rassemble naturellement les gens.
The move to the Pantheon comes after a petition launched just 3 months ago, and a campaign that ultimately convinced President Emmanuel Macron. Baker is already a member of France's Legion of Honor and a holder of the Croix de Guerre, a military decoration for her role in the resistance. After the war, she moved to a southern chateau, adopting 12 children from different backgrounds who she dubbed the Rainbow Tribe as a symbol of racial tolerance. Her son Brian supported the campaign for the Pantheon.
Elle s'est battue et a servi la France. Elle a aimé la France.
Her grandniece, a civil rights lawyer, has similar thoughts.
Le symbole de ce que représente Joséphine, noire, artiste, née en Amérique, réfugiée, migrante, il est le reflet de ce qu'est notre République.
Les deux amours, mon pays, Paris.
Baker once sang, I have two loves, my country and Paris. She's slated to enter the Pantheon on November 30th.